character in the show is in a throuple.
Yeah.
She joins a couple.
Yeah.
In a throuple.
Yeah. If there's not that many people left on Earth we want to share.
Exactly. Yeah. If you had to join a throuple in a real life couple and become a throuple, which couple would you join?
Just to be like around cool people or have sex with?
Both. I'm gonna leave that one up to you.
Well, Mary Steen, Virgin, and Ted Danson.
Oh yeah.
Because or they could just adopt me.
Sure.
It doesn't have to be like weird.
No, that would be.
But if it was gonna be like a romantic couple,
yes.
I would say like Ryan Gosling and Eva Mendes. Then. I wouldn't know who to choose.
This will go viral.
Yeah. I don't know if I could. I don't know.
Oh, this is. We've got 2-3 million hits right now. Excuse me for salivating.
I don't know if I could stand. I don't think I could stand the pressure of being in a throuple with Ryan Gosling.
I could.
Because technically you could.
Yeah.
I could too.
Yeah. Would you, with Ryan Gosling?
I reckon, yeah.
You'd be comfortable naked.
Real hacksaw Ridge.
Would you be comfortable naked, stood next to Ryan Gosling?
I don't know about
going,
I don't know about comfortable.
This is me, and that's him.
If you wear the labyrinth outfit.
But it's an opportunity you can't pass up, really, isn't it?
To see it face to face.
Yeah.
Really see it eye to eye.
That's right.
I'd love to see that. I'd love to get eye to eye with Gosling. I just don't know if when I'm stood next to him, like, whoever's looking at us is going, technically, they're the same species.